Namaskar, Mr. Dash. I am your maths teacher. Today I am going to teach you regarding large numbers. So let's start with large numbers. Let's have a quick recap of the place value system. Let's start with Indian place value system. Indian place value system starts with ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Second one, international place value system. International place value system also starts with ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. So you all can see ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000 remains the same. Lakh is getting replaced by 100,000, 10 lakh by million, crore by 10 million, 10 crore by 100 million. So this is the difference between Indian place value system and international place value system. Let's start with the sum. Your first exercise is exercise 1.1. The very first question, sum number A, write the place value of the digit in blue. We are going to solve sum number 2. In sum number 2, the numeral form that is given 38, 49, 32, 101. So I need to tell the place value of this 4. So I'll be writing the place values at the top. Now the very first thing we have to understand that this numeral form is given in Indian place value system. How can I understand? After 3 digit 1 comma is given, after 2 digit 1 comma, again 2 digit 1 comma. That means this is given in Indian place value system. If it would have been given in international place value system, then the commas would have been placed after 3 digits. So let's start with the sum. So you know Indian place value system starts with ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So 4 is under 10 lakh place. So the place value of 4 is 40 lakhs, because 4 10 lakhs means 40 lakhs. So this is your answer. Place value of 4 is 40 lakhs. If you will follow the book, you will be able to understand that 4 is written in blue color. Over here I have written it in blue pen. If you will follow your book, you will be able to understand the question very nicely. Let's come to sum number B. Write the following numbers in a place value chart. Write their number names. We are going to solve sum number 2. The question given 7001200. Since it has not been mentioned whether I need to write it in Indian place value system or international place value system, I can do it in any place value system. So let's do it in Indian place value system. So first I will be giving the comma. So ones, tens, hundred, then comma. Thousand, 10,000, comma. Lakh, 10 lakh, comma. So let's start with the place value chart. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So I'll be writing the number from left hand side to right hand side. 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 0, 0, 7. So this is the place value chart. Now I need to write down the number name. Since 7 is placed under crore and 1 is placed under 10,000, 2 under 1,000, 2 under 10s and 0 under 1s. So the number name should be 7 crore 12,000 20. This is the number name, 7 crore 12,020. Since under lakhs place nothing is there, so we are not going to write anything. Next question, number C. Write the numbers for the following number names. So this is the exactly the opposite one of the previous sum. Over the number name is given and you need to tell the number. So first we can easily understand that it is given in Indian place value system because crore is mentioned. Otherwise crore would not have been mentioned, because in international place value system there is no crore. So first let us write down the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. 79 crore is given. That means 79 I have written under crores. Now 80,000. So under 10,000 I have written 8 and under 1,000, 0. 12 is given. So 12 should be over here. And these all compartments should be filled with 0. Now we can put the commas, that is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, comma. So this is the number 79008012. This is your final result. Next question, number D. Fill in the missing numbers to continue the pattern. One pattern is given, 6721057, then 6722058. Now you have to tell the next number. So which one is changing? This one is changing to 2. So the next one should be 67 should remain as it is. 2 will remain same. Then 3, then 0 will remain same, 5 will remain same, 7, 8, then 9. Now we will give the comma. Next one, 6, 7 should remain same, 2 will remain same, 3 will change to 4, 0. 59 plus 1, that is 60. So we will give the comma. Now 4 will change to, that is 4 plus 1, 5. So the next number should be 6725061. So as you can see, these two were given. 1 is changed to 2. 7 is changed to 8, that means 1 plus 1 becoming 2, 7 plus 1 becoming 8, and rest other numbers are same. So accordingly I have changed the next one. 6, 7 remain same, 2 also remain same, 2 plus 1, 3, 0 will remain same, 5 will remain change. same. 8 plus 1 will become 9. So the final will be 6723059. Next one, 59 should be added with 1. So I have written 60. And 3 plus 1, that is 4. Again, 672. 4 plus 1 will become 5. 0, 6. 0 plus 1, that is 1. So this is the pattern.